Round one of the 2013 IWWF Waterski and Wakeboard World Cup sees the successful partnership with the Ayres Action Sports Games return for the second year. Held once again in the beautiful city of Mandurah, we're set for 3 days of eye-popping action from the banks of Western Australia's aquamarine gem. Don't miss a minute. Local or international, log on wherever you are for access to free live webcasts, expert analysis and event updates with IWWF.tv and actionsportsgames.com.au. All the action as it happens.